Hello, my lovelies. So today I'll be doing a video, just a typical, I guess, look that you could do going to high school. I'm graduated now, but this is kind of something that my senior year I started to wear a lot more. I'm not sure if I would have worn it when I was younger or not. I probably just would have worn mascara, but yeah, so if you want this look, just keep watching and please give it a like if you liked it. And please subscribe. But yeah, just get on to the video. So today we'll just, for this look, we'll just start off with, I'm just gonna use concealer. Because, I mean, when you're in high school, I guess you don't wanna be full-faced, usually. But, I mean, some people do, but me, myself, I wouldn't. I just go with concealer, so I'm gonna prime my face, and then we'll get right into concealer. Alright, the concealer that I was using is the one that I'm normally using, and that's the Wet n Wild Matte Face Primer Photo Focus. That's what it looks like. But yeah, so let's get into concealer, and the concealer that I use is the Revlon Photo Ready Concealer in the color Light Medium. Because it's summer and I'm a little darker than I would normally be. But yeah. And I just like to put it. Under my eyes. Cupid's bow. Under my nose because I have very dark redness. Under my nose and then my chin. And then any blemishes that you have, you can cover up with the concealer. And I really like this concealer. I actually use it typically just by itself as my makeup during the day. That was kind of my makeup routine for a very long time. And then put some on your eyelids to prime them. So now we're going to blend this out. And we'll try to use a beauty blender and make a dip. I'm gonna just spray it with my priming water. I really like this concealer though. I've been using it for, oh gosh, probably over a year. But I just like how much coverage it has, and I like how it doesn't look that bad in pictures or videos. Sorry, my contact's bothering me this morning. Hasn't been, and now it is. I don't know why. So now that's all buffed in, I use my contour stick, which is Wet n Wild, a dual-ended contour stick, light medium is the color. It's kind of funny because today I have an appointment at the hospital for just a normal checkup, and it's at 8:20, and that's when high school normally started for me. Now we will do powder. And the powder that I use is the e.l.f. translucent powder. Looks just like this. But yeah, it's just what I use over this. I just blend it in my brush and tap that in my face. Now the powder's done, and we'll do bronzer. And I'll just use my normal butter bronzer. That's what it looks like. It smells really good. I love it. Tap the excess off. I also like to put some down here because it skinnies out my face. Then just blend it down your neck because otherwise it's not going to match the rest of your skin. Alright. Bronzer's done. Now, a little highlighter. I'm going to use. I'm going to use my Carly Bible BH Cosmetics palette, and I'm going to just use the gold one because that's the one that I've just really fallen in love with. The pink one really shows up really pink. I tried that yesterday and I liked it, but it just didn't match with the skin tone of my face and how everything was with makeup wise. If I was wearing like a pink eyeshadow or something, it probably would have looked a lot better, but this one just goes a lot better with how my face color is. And I think it goes a lot better with the bronzer also. Yeah, it's also got super, super shiny pigment for highlighter. I like that, so. Onto eyebrows, I'm going to just line them with my Wet n Wild Ultimate Brow Retractable Brow Pencil in the color Ash Brown, and then I'll go over it again with my Milani gel, brow gel. Now I'm going to use the Milani eyebrow gel in the color medium brown. And I'm just going to go straight over the line that I made with my eyebrow pencil. You don't need a lot on this brush to give your eyebrow color. Eyeshadow, not a lot. I'm going to use my Carly Bible Huge Cosmetics. I'm just gonna go in with a fluffy brush. I'm going to go in with a shimmery golden shadow. I'm going to spray it that way it's pigmented a little more. And put that on my neck. So first I'm going to start off with my mascara. Fairly easy to do. And they're just simple natural false lashes. And they are by Kiss. So now that the falsies are on, I'm going to put a little bit of mascara right in the front. Just to put them together a little more and make it look more natural. I like to just tap it. That way I can also get my waterline at the same time. Alright, so then I just grab a tweezers and get it underneath the eyelashes and just pinch them together. Just like this. So that's that for lashes, and the lip that I'm going to use today is my Milani Naturally Chic number 25 lipstick. Also make sure you spray your face. I'm going to do that after I'm done here, but hope you liked the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe. I post every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and be sure to go follow me on my other social media, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. That will be down in the description below. But I will see you, my lovelies, later. Bye!